Did you already start?
Huh?
Is the video already started?
I'm just recording myself, put on my shoes.
Don't add audio, that's awkward for
your ass. Yeah, no, it's a little like 10 left thingy. Hey, wait, can you say that one more time?
What?
Can you say that one more time?
With this in my mouth?
Yes.
Okay.
You're taking anabolic steroids?
Yeah, dude, don't worry. I'm just taking anabolic steroids.
So I had gone a few days without working out because my my weekly pass ran out, right? So, but then my friends finally moved in, right? And so they managed to get their 7-day pass. And it turns out that their passes didn't have their names on it, so I could technically use it for my own selfish pleasures. Hey, but I don't think they're gonna watch this shit yet. All right, so we're gonna have a back workout. I'm working out with Marvin and Rene. Although yesterday I did like all three compound movements. I did my deadlift, my squat, and my bench. So I'm a little like tired in terms of my back, but it's okay. I think I'll be able to muscle through it today.
It's a good excuse.
Hey, I ain't using that as an excuse, okay? I said I'm gonna muscle through that.
Sure.
You guys have to stop putting me down.
Yeah, I'm bringing you up.
You're down.
Bringing me up from below.
I know I spend too much time thinking about you, but I do because I'm alone, and she's got something I don't to you. I know I spend too much time thinking about you, but I do because I'm alone, and she's got something I don't to you.
How pumped are you for this? Go play.
I don't know, we'll see. I'm pumped enough to think I can do it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Like a drug in my head.
to say. I am extremely hungry right now. It's only 10 o'clock and I woke up like half an hour ago. But I'm fucking starving. I have no idea where I left off the workout video with Marvin and Rene. Let me close the door actually. But I do know it's been about a week since that workout. And that workout was pretty good. I've been working out at the school. And class started yesterday. I had my first class tomorrow and my first work shift and a workout that day. I actually had two classes. I went to class, then I went to work, and then I went to class, and then I went to workout. What a day. But today, I don't have class until 1, so I'm probably gonna eat right now. First, I'm ordering these workout shoes that I'm getting. They look so fucking good. And then once these arrive here, I might go to Best Buy and look around at the Sony headphones and find a pair that matches the color of these. Then I could buy those somewhere else at a discounted price because I know it's going to be expensive at Best Buy. But I just want to see how they look with these shoes because these shoes are blue. But then after buying these, I will be heading out to this one store in town that's literally like 5-minute walk from here. It's a supplement shop that Marvin has mentioned before. And I want to give it a quick tour. So I'll be heading over there shortly. Okay, let me just show you guys real quick which ones I got. They didn't say they were specifically for like squatting and deadlifting. I assume they're just a little better for squatting. And if I need, if I don't like deadlifting with these, I can just return them. Look at these. You can't tell me these don't look hot as fuck. Just look at that, dude. I know for a fact these shoes already look just fucking fun to wear, so I'm gonna love wearing them at the gym. But let's go. Interesting. This looks very interesting. It has extract from deer horn or antler horn. They have animal lifting straps too. I do need me some wrist wraps, honestly. Forgive me for being too scared to talk to the guy who was working in there. Not too scared to talk to him, sorry. Too scared to film him. The store is really nice. They have a lot of stuff. Oh, that's the padding that they're talking about. It's a really nice small store, but like, they have a lot of pre-workouts in there that I have never fucking heard of. Once I get one day when I'm just a little more confident to talk to people in public, I will make sure to ask the dude which one is the fucking strongest shit they have over there and just fucking buy that shit. Sorry. I cuss so much. I need to stop cussing so much. Yeah, I'm gonna ask him what's the strongest thing he has over there and just like devour it. I got these lifting straps though from over there. They're not animal threatened. They're sheik or something like that. But they have padding, which is actually really nice. So I can't wait to use these like fucking Saturday, because Saturday I'm trying to go for 315, three plates. Otherwise though, I am heading back home already. I'm basically almost there. Definitely a very fun week, and many fun weeks to come here at Merced. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone until